Nithananda, everyone. I welcome all the participants again. And it has been a wonderful morning today. We are listening to the sharings of participants, how they received the blessings of Devi Parashakti. So we have another participant with us, Sri Karthik Ji. So I welcome Karthik Ji on this session now. Karthik Ji, you can unmute. Yeah.
Nithananda.
So, please introduce yourself.
Yeah, this is Karthik from Kanchipuram in Tamil Nadu, India.
Yes, yeah.
I was wondering about this Devi Parashakti reading. Initially, actually, the very big thing, very great thing is happening in over in the world. This Devi Parashakti reading. I was thought about initially. I have so many questions to ask to Swamiji, yes. But I thought I judged Swamiji how he will read my name beyond this. Thousand of people are chatting. The chatting is going very fast. So how Swamiji will select me and addressing me, my question, I was thought like that only. So I'm not even trying to chat and typing the question in YouTube. But Swamiji is grace and blessings to everyone. He is attending every individual people. After that only I'm getting encouraged and placed my question. And I was married last month, 22nd, last April 22nd, I was getting married.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much. And actually this month 24 only, I fixed my marriage date this month 24, but because of that lockdown, we postponed, preponed that marriage date on April 22nd. So I was, I have no time to celebrate and giving invitations to everyone. I was affected by corona. I was literally, I'm not able, I have all symptoms of corona. I text to Maharaj, Sundareshwara Maharaj is for body scanning. He told it is corona, but don't worry, Swamiji will take care, take corona test, and he told like that. But I'm not losing my confidence on me and Swamiji. I was sitting in Devi Parashakti Darshan, and I'm not even text Swamiji to heal me, but I'm just sitting on that Devi Parashakti Darshan. 2 days after, I have a marriage. But today, I'm not able to stand and walk here and there. I'm not taking any food. I have so many headache and body pain, cold, cough, everything I was having. So at that time, I'm not able to text even to Swamiji, but I'm lying on my bed and seeing Devi Parashakti Darshan. Only Swamiji heals. Swamiji words heal me. Swamiji told that I'm protecting my devotees. My devotees will not perish. So that word only healed me. I'm just ready to sitting on the marriage stage, and marriage will finish smoothly. And after that only I'm getting healed. Within 2 days I totally healed, and after that only I placed my question on Devi Parashakti. 4 days I was trying to reach Swamiji, but after 4th day only Swamiji answered me. Unfortunately, Swamiji answered me. I'm not even thought Swamiji will attend my question, but Swamiji is grace and blessings on me. He told the everything what I did ask, and my will persistence is my puja. I'm doing puja every day. I will not miss. Even I'm sick, even I was sick, I was in the bed, I did Deepa, Dupa, Arati and Naivedya to my Atmalinga and Guru Paduka. So I never miss my puja. So I'm very confident that I will not be suffered. I will not be affected by corona and this huge pandemic. So that will help me, and that Shraddha, Swamiji answered for my queries. So I asked Swamiji to 4-5 questions. First one happening Kailasa in Kanchipuram, and second question is wealth creation. Third one, I have one property in Maraimalai Nagar, Chennai, nearby Chennai, Tamil Nadu, that has to be sold. And fourth one, my business. Four questions I did ask. First, Swamiji told that Kailasa happened in Kanchipuram. You will have showered by wealth. And third one, Maraimalai Nagar house will be sell. And for that amount, you will have good things in your life. And fourth one, I did ask about my business. I did Rudraksha jewelries, what Swamiji likes, having like this. This is Atmalinga bag. So like this, I am having Rudraksha jewelries making and selling. So I did ask my Rudraksha business will be going smoothly and I have getting money through that. But Swamiji told that Rudraksha should not be sale. It should be do as seva. It should be do as service. So in Agama, Paramashiva is not allowed to selling Rudraksha. So because of that, so you should not sell Rudraksha. You should do service as separate, do business as separate, do any other business. I will shower money. I will shower wealth on you. So this is what Swamiji told over. I was surprised. I was very happy about the Swamiji's blessings to me.
Wow, yeah. How long you have been knowing Swamiji, Ayya?
Last 6 years. 2013, December 27, I was met Swamiji. That is the first time in Bidadi. In Swamiji's Jayanti, actually, I met Swamiji.
How was your experience and what are the miracles that you experienced in your life that made you connect to Swamiji, and what you want our viewers to know that how they should keep their inner space ready to receive the blessings from Parashakti and to receive the teachings of Swamiji?
Yes, of course. Everyone seeing Swamiji initially as a celebrity, right? So I'm also seeing him as a celebrity. But actually, I saw first time in Vaidyasuruvar that big linga is there, right? Swamiji told yesterday. So that is the
Bhashan linga.
Yeah, Bhashan, Navabhashana linga. Yes. So there only I saw Swamiji first time. After that, I went for darshan. Whoever bringing me to Swamiji, he told that you cannot speak with Swamiji at that presence of Swamiji. So you write whatever you want in a paper and give it to him. He will read it and giving blessing to you. So in that situation, I written all the things what I want and given to Swamiji. Swamiji will actually the Nityanandam spelling I was mistake. So he is reading and look at me like this and blessed me. At the time, I don't even I don't know. I'm crying without any reason. I don't have any
worries. Tears.
Have any problem in my life because I'm very young. So I'm not facing any problems in my life. I'm very happy and just like that. I went to Swamiji. I'm not having any problem and went to Swamiji. Just like that, my master is Kamalakannan. He is in Kanchipuram. Actually, he was devoted last 12 years. So he only brought to me to Swamiji. So I have nothing to ask. So he told me to ask something to Swamiji. So that is why I'm asking for a good job. That time I was doing my engineering course. So that has to be finished smoothly. Out of here and after that getting job like that only I did ask. But I'm crying. Why I don't know the reason why I'm crying without any pain, without any suffering. I'm crying. That time only I recognized that bliss tears. So that is the first time that Vishwarupa Darshana. I just read in the Bhagavad Gita that Arjuna has that Vishwarupa Darshana. So I cannot experience that. What is that Vishwarupa Darshana? Why he is very surprised to seeing Krishna is like that? So literally I was experienced that time only that Vishwarupa Darshana I got the first time darshan of Swamiji. So after that I fall in love and I took he as my guru and continuously following him and I have little photo in my puja room. Still it is there in my puja room. That is the first murti I got from my master, that Kamalakandan master. He is a keyboard master of me. So I did some small decorations, light settings and giving naivedyam. That is my first puja. Before initiation, I did actually 5:30 is my train, first train. So I have to go to college. I have to be there at 8 a.m. sharp. So before that, 4 o'clock, I'm getting wake up and do puja, do naivedyam. Before offering the naivedyam, I will not take any food. So only giving Swamiji naivedyam, offering naivedyam, and after that only I take food. So from that beginning, I'm like that only. So after that, I'm following Swamiji very much. And after Swamiji satsang, I'm continuously hearing Swamiji satsang. So that is only the knowledge I gave. What is life? What is wealth? What is relationship? I got to know everything about the life only because of Swamiji. I have matured and inspired everyone. The lifestyle, the food style, the dressing style, everyone got changed. The tilak, I'm not even wearing vibhuti and kungumam. I'm very happy to wearing vibhuti, kungum like this, wearing rudrakshas. So many of transformations happen in my life at this age is very beautiful. And what to say, I'm very gratitude to Swamiji. That's all.
Oh, yeah.
My
wow.
Whole family is devoted. My mom is devoted. My brother is devoted. Swamiji gave me bhogamurtis to enjoy, play with them. Like that they told and gave bhogamurtis. So we are literally living with them. They are not a statue or deities. They are living with them, with us, and we are celebrating life with Swamiji.
Beautiful, yeah. This is so enchanting to just listen to you. Your simple space of devotion and how sweetly you have connected with Swamiji. And just one thing I wanted to ask. I know we have a short of time, but one thing I wanted to ask. So many people are actually putting messages. And they want to receive the Akashic reading from Devi. And this is something that we have asked before. But basically, what was the space that you were carrying when you posted that message? Swamiji himself has said to practice the Pancha Yoga to be ready to receive the Devi Parashakti's Akashic reading. Have you done anything of that sort, or what is it that you actually did to receive the reading from
I tell Akashic? You in Tamil, yeah, but you translate in English. I don't know the exact word. Swamiji okay. Told in Jeevan Mukti, I read in Kathirka Palagu. Kathirka Palagu. That is the word gave me that will persistence to getting blessings of Swamiji. That word only motivated me to getting blessings of Swamiji.
Okay, beautiful.
And one more thing, I noticed, Aya, that the sincere lifestyle that you are living, that even when you had corona, you did not left the habit of doing puja. And you, this lifestyle, because of that preparation, that has enabled you to receive the blessings of Parashakti.
Yeah, that one thing, and in Jeevan Mukti, Swamiji told that doing puja will break your karma.
Yes.
Puja will break your karma. We have three karmas. One is prarabdha, agamya, and sanchita karma. Sanchita karma will destroy once the guru seeing us. Remaining things two, that is agamya karma and prarabdha karma. That agamya only will not lead you to leave your prarabdha. That agamya will break when you are doing puja. So that is the first powerful cognition I got. So even I'm suffering, I will never miss my puja till my end, till my life ends. Yes. I will never miss my puja. Beautiful. Puja will protect you at any point. Puja will protect you. That is the message I give to others with Swamiji blessings.
Thank you so much, yeah. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining.
Thank you. Thank you. Nityananda.
Nityananda.